ओके अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज मंडे 14 दिसंबर 2020 एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर सिंपल केमिकल रिएक्शन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द टेक्स्ट बुक एक्सरसाइज, सो जस्ट टेक आउट योर बुक एंड ओपन टेक्स्ट बुक एक्सरसाइज विच इज ऑन पेज नंबर 18। सो ओपन योर बुक्स, राइट ऑन द डेट फर्स्ट। Multiple choice questions. Which of the following is a characteristic of a chemical change? A is can be reversed easily. B is energy is not taken in or given out. C no new substance is made. D very difficult to reverse. So the characteristic of a chemical change is very difficult to reverse. In the following chemical reaction, which are the reactant? Iron plus sulfur. Iron and iron sulfide, iron sulfur and iron sulfide, and sulfur and iron sulfide. The reactant are at the beginning of, so it's option B, iron and sulfur. Number 3 is how many different elements are there in calcium carbonate? CaCO3, calcium, carbon and oxygen. So it's option B, the 3 elements are present in it. Number 4, ice melting is an example of chemical change. Condimentary change, physical change or a permanent change. As we have discussed in the physical change that required the state of change of matter but they do not produce a new substance. So it's a physical change. Option C. Hydrocarbons contain A. Carbon and hydrogen and D. Carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Water and carbon or water, carbon and oxygen. It's carbon and hydrogen only. Option A. Now come to the true or false. Number 1, lime water turns milky when carbon dioxide is bulked through it. It's true. During a displacement reaction, one substance combines with another substance to make a completely new substance. Yes, it is true. To burn a fire needs only a fuel, oxygen and heat. Yes, it is a burning triangle. It's true. Decomposition is the breaking up of a single compound into two or more simple products. Yes, it's true. Glucose is a fuel used by the human body to produce energy. Obviously, we need energy and we can get it from the food. It's true. Now, open your next page. Number 1. The list gives some example of changes in everyday life. Baking a cake, bending a plastic ruler, cutting paper, melting ice cream, ripening of fruit or soaring of milk. You have to choose them, the 3 physical change and 3 chemical change. So physical changes are bending a plastic ruler, cutting paper and melting an ice cream. Whereas chemical changes are baking a cake, ripening of fruit and soaring of milk. Which of changes are exothermic and endothermic? Exothermic means need energy, endothermic means will release energy. So when soaring of milk occur, it produces heat energy, so it is exothermic. And ripening of fruit and baking a cake are endothermic example. Now part 4, you have the explanation of a reaction here, that what's going on in a reaction. And you have to write a word equation for them, only a word equation for them. They are given into your answers keys. You can write the answers from there. I'm just explaining you. Number 1, methane is burning. So combustion reaction is happening and methane is reacting with oxygen and producing water, carbon dioxide and heat. Number 2, iron was rusty. When iron reacts with oxygen, means iron plus oxygen, and the product will be iron oxide. Number 3 is a piece of magnesium ribbon is put into a solution of copper sulfate. In a test tube, there is a chemical reaction. The magnesium dissolves red brown pieces of copper sink to the bottom of the tube. So reactant will be magnesium and copper sulfate, and the product will be magnesium sulfate and copper. Okay ji, now you have to this part 2. Which of these reactions is an example of? आपको इन सब में से एग्जाम्पल लिखनी है. इट विल डू वी वी विल डू इट अगेन ऑन नेक्स्ट डे इंशाल्लाह ताला. सो इट वॉज अबाउट टू डे. थैंक यू. टेक केयर ऑफ सेल्फ. अल्लाह हाफिज़. वी मान.